Health Break is brought to you by Capital Regional Medical Center, the region's fastest ER wait times.
The outcome of a heart attack is directly related to the speed at which a patient gets to a hospital, and then to the amount of time it takes physicians to open the blocked arteries, known as door to balloon time. Dr. Carey Dellock explains.
The most important thing is getting blood flow restored to the heart. So door to balloon time is a measurement that looks at the time it takes to get the patient from the emergency room to the cardiac catheterization lab and restore blood flow.
The national recommendation for door to balloon time is less than 90 minutes.
Here at Capital Regional, our current number is 56 minutes. The sooner we get that artery open, the less damage is done.
For more information, visit CapitalRegionalMedicalCenter.com, and for a physician referral, call 325-3627.
Health Break was brought to you by Capital Regional Medical Center, the region's fastest ER wait times.